On my personal wish list is the discovery of an exomoon, a moon orbiting a giant planet. I hope that moons the size of Earth or the mass of Earth or a little larger or more massive exist, and that one such is lurking in the Kepler Space Telescope data, either the existing data or new data being taken by the so-called K2 mission, and that the moon is there, just waiting to be found. If I have to describe what I think the year 2015 holds for exoplanets in a more guaranteed way, that would be the study of protoplanetary disks, which all of a sudden is becoming way more observationally accessible. ALMA, the Atacama Large Millimeter Array, which is an international partnership of about 66 antenna in Chile at 5,000 meters altitude, released an astonishing image of a large protoplanetary disk where one could see dark lanes that we think are caused by forming planets that are clearing the debris around them. Every star is born with a disk of gas and dust, leftover material that will inevitably form into planets. But exactly how that material gathers together and coalesces and how planets form and migrate, it's one of the biggest challenges to understand in the field of exoplanets. So I'm really looking forward to an exciting year of 2015 when we get observations to help move this field forward.